this is a really special dad drawing a day. This is a project where I draw a picture every day and then I glue it onto black construction paper so they all have a uniform feel. So you could actually buy them all and it would cost you a couple hundred dollars at least. This is number 12. We've gotten 12 of these now. We're in the 12th day of the year. This is January 12th, 2013. This is the dad called Tumor in the Doghouse again. Okay, this is $46. I think that's fair. It's mixed with collage and drawing. It's very unique. It's very pleasant to look at. It's a really high quality piece. So you'd be supporting someone if you buy it for $46. Is that what I said? $46? I forget sometimes, so I think we're going to go with $46 as the best and final offer. Thanks.